It took investigators several days to determine the name of the man who carried out last week's attack outside Charlie Hebdo's former offices. Zahir Hassan Mahmoud, age 25, had used a fake identity, pretending to be a minor when he arrived in France 2 years ago.
Lors de l'exploitation de son téléphone, il a toutefois été découvert la photo d'un passeport pakistanais au nom de Zahir Hassan Mahmoud, né le 21 janvier 1995, également au Pakistan, et supportant sa photo.
The man also used that name on an hour-long video in which he discussed Charlie Hebdo and why he wanted to attack it.
Il annonce son geste à venir en indiquant ici, en France, ils font les caricatures sur notre pur et plus grand bien-aimé prophète. Moi, aujourd'hui, le 25 septembre, je vais aller me révolter contre ça.
The prosecutor said Mahmoud visited the site several times, planning at first to burn down what he thought to be Charlie Hebdo's newsroom, not knowing the weekly was moved to a secret location after the 2015 terrorist shooting. The Pakistani decided to attack after Charlie Hebdo reprinted cartoons criticizing Islamist extremists, which sparked new protests against the weekly, including in Pakistan. Mahmoud had not been flagged by intelligence services. His only encounter with police was after he threatened someone with a screwdriver and was released with no charges.